When special circumstances arise, you can give an individual student an exception on a specific test or assignment. Let's take a look. You can set exceptions from the assessment submissions page or from an individual submission. When granting an exception, you can allow additional attempts or additional time to access an assessment, even if it is hidden to other students. You can even offer an exception for an assessment you've already graded and posted. For example, if you want a student to redo an automatically graded test that has no more attempts, you can add an additional attempt. You'll need to inform the student of the additional attempt, as the system doesn't send a notification. Additionally, if you've applied automatic zeros for unsubmitted work in your course, the student has a zero even after you add an exception. The automatic zero is replaced after you grade the submission. After you allow an exception for a student's assessment, you'll see an icon next to the student's name. The assessment exception icon is the same icon that appears for accommodations. And finally, exceptions are different from accommodations you set in the course roster. An accommodation applies to all due dates or time limits in your course for an individual student.